got a bad feeling about this. We don't have the facilities to contain someone like Poison Ivy.
We just gotta hold her for a few more hours before she gets transferred to Blackgate.
Yeah, if she doesn't tear down the Bloodhaven Police Department first.
You hear that tune?
I should get out of the way.
What was that?
Who's playing games? Where's it coming from?
I must say, I'm impressed by the way you handled yourself back there. I could really use a girl like you in my organization.
Not interested.
Oh, how much love? How much to get you on my payroll?
I ain't for sale, Penguin. Can't put a price on me! Especially after you tried to kill me. I'm Puddin'!
Your Puddin's pushing daisies, Quinn. And I'm the one to work for now. So tell me, what's your price?
Afford me. Besides, I'm a one fella kind of gal.
We'll see about that. Quick, keep it quiet. You don't want to attract too much attention.
No can do, Blubberpot. Quiet ain't in my vocabulary.
Stop taking that happy medication and start singing songs. Good songs. Happy songs.
Yeah!
I was you, I'd check to see if these coppers got Ivy on the wire.
Oh, would you speak in English, please?
Just get to the computer and find Ivy.
Well, that's all you had to say in the first place. Sheesh. done with the place.
Harley, come to free me again?
Come on, we got the back corner.
End of the line, Quinn.
Bad night!
Nightwing.
ADW in progress!
Man, you got head issues! This guy! Oh, you
watch out! This one's feisty! You're going to win!
You'll be very pushy, Nightwing! Very pushy!
Need some help?
Well, well, ain't that a bloody surprise? Now grab Ivy and bring her outside. I got a car waiting for you. Scarecrow will be very pleased with our work.
Our work? Sorry, Butterpot. Last time I checked, squawking and talking ain't work.
Why, you little...
Be nice, and now Ivy!
Just get back to Gotham.